Hi everyone, so we are here to do a video. Today is like my own, it's a personal tag, I guess you could say. I was trying to go into Walgreens and see what I can get for just $30. So it was kind of like more of a like mission, maybe, I guess you could say, or I don't know what you would really call it. But anyway, I just wanted to show you what I bought. Now, Walgreens, actually compared to like CVS, I really like Walgreens better. Walgreens prices are a lot more comparable to Target and Walmart, where I feel that CVS is $2 to $3 more on some items. So, I really do like Walgreens, so I just wanted to go ahead and show you, and we're going to calculate how much the items cost at the end. Unfortunately, I had to buy some things, return some things, buy some things, return some things, so I don't know if I reached 30 or if I exceeded 30, so we are going to see right now. Just very few things, to be honest with you. So the first thing that I purchased was this Wet n Wild blush. This is in the color Heather Silk. I actually wore this in one or two of my videos, and I'm wearing it today, just a lighter application, and a lot of people have said they really liked it and was curious what it was. It's just a really pretty like pinky mauve color, super light, but it's also buildable, so it could be really pink or just a light wash of pink. So today when I put it on, I went back over with my beauty blender and just stippled like my foundation on top of it a little bit, and I made it a little bit lighter than usual. So this was, I have a couple of receipts, so I'm sorry about that. This was $2.99. So we're gonna add that. It's our first thing. The next item that I bought by Wet n Wild was the Color Icon Bronzer. And this was $3.99. Now I have the one in Reserve Your Cabana. I really like it as a highlight. But this one I really wanted more of a bronzy color. So this is the color Bikini Contest. So it's just a neutral brownie color. It's not too dark, not too light, and it's very blendable, so you could really make it sheerer than the first application, or buildable, so you could make it darker. All right, the next item, I forgot to grab my wipe here. The next item that I purchased from Wet n Wild, this is the Wet n Wild Megalast Liquid Lip Color, and this was $2.99. All right, and I bought this in the color Click on My Hyperpink. I love this color in the tube, absolutely loved it. When I swatched it when I got home before I even did this video, that is super, super pink. It's just up my alley. Okay, the only problem that I find with this is it's very, very paint-like. So it will sit here and dry for a moment. Just gonna let it sit. And the only problem was that when I put it on my lips, I applied it and went like this, and it started cracking and was really disgusting. So I hate the formula. It's super dry. It's literally like you took paint out of a paint can, slapped it on your lips. It stinks as the formula. And you could see, like, even here, it's now dried on my hand. All right, so it just has a little bit of, once it dries, it sets, and this baby stays. Like, it's really hard, and I'm rubbing. It's really hard to get it to come off. So the formula is very, very paint-like, but it is a Megalast, that is for sure. So instead of returning it, because I loved the color so much, the trick for me is apply something else under my lips and apply this on top. So I'll use my baby lips or one of my thicker chapsticks or lip balms, and then apply this on top. Super creamy, and it works much better for me, but I love this color. All right, and the next thing that I bought was, I needed some new hair ties. So these are the Scunci no slip grip all day holds, And these were $2.79. Alright, and I didn't realize that when I bought these that the no slip hold is actually rubber. I don't know if you can see the rubber in there. There's like a little, oh, and please disregard my unpainted nails. It's rubbery in there. So, I don't really know how I feel about these. These go back to kind of like the hair ties that were like rubbery that I had that really pulled. So I've been just using my old hair ties. I pulled one off and I don't even know where I lost it. I had it on my wrist. Oh, I had it on my, there we go. I had it on my wrist and it was super tight. But I noticed that when I went to take it off at the end of the day, it broke already. So I was a little disappointed and kind of just threw it on the rack there. All right, so I don't really know how I feel about these yet because I have yet to test them on my hair. I was just upset after it had already broken. All right, and there's only three more items quickly. So I don't think I actually ended up hitting the $30 mark because I did return some items. And one item I didn't count. Okay, so the next two things that I bought were these CoverGirl Smoochies. I saw quite a few people say really good things about them, and they are actually $5.99 each, but I bought one and got one 50% off, so I paid $5.99 for one and $2.99 for the other. Alright, and the colors that I got were hashtag love you, and they're really sheer, like this one's like a berry color, I would say. And then the other one is hashtag sweet treat. And this one is a very, very sheer light pink. So I actually like to mix this with my Wet n Wild and it works really good for me. So it's a very, very pale pink. But I like those formulas. They feel really good. All right, and then the last but not least item that I bought, and actually that did mean I did hit $30, was a the L'Oreal True Match. I really, really, really love the L'Oreal True Match Lumi, and I know I've been testing some new products last week, but unfortunately my face broke out, so because I was just doing too many new things to it, so I went back to my Lumi just for a couple of days. I love the Lumi. I love how it makes my face feel. But yes, it is a little too oily, a little too luminescent, especially for the summertime. So I said, you know what, let me just go right ahead and buy the regular L'Oreal True Match. Now, funny enough, I should have probably got color 5.5 because the Lumi, I mixed the 5 and the 6 together, and the True Match actually had 5.5, but I ended up getting the 5. I feel like if my foundation is a little too light, it's easier for me to warm it up and make it look, you know, like match better with my skin than if it was too dark. I feel like if my face feels is too dark compared to my body, there's just no rectifying this situation. It's just really hard to get it to look even. So at least if it's a little tad lighter, I can darken up the outsides of my face with the bronzer and contour, etc. So and this was $10.99. All right, and I had a coupon for $1.50. And I'm in W5 Sand Beige. I don't know if you really want to see that. And then once I blend it in, it just is a really good match for me. All right, and this does have broad spectrum SPF 17. So. Alright, so everything that I did purchase before tax came to $31.23. Just really interested in taking, you know, making a budget, because usually when I go to the store, if I see it, I buy it, and I don't make a budget of what I want, and to see how many things I really can get for X amount of dollars. So I think this was a pretty good buy, like a pretty good pickup for these items for $30. I literally got one of everything, almost something for my hair, two things for my lips, blush, a bronzer, and my face. that is it for this video. I will see you guys in our next video. Let me know if you have any video suggestions, anything that you want me to look into to try. I'm trying to stay away from ordering new subscription services, so please, no subscription services. I do have a requested video coming up as well for a hair product that somebody had suggested, and I do have an updated skin routine coming up as well. So if you have any suggestions, please feel free to leave them down below. I am open to listen to anything. I always love to hear ideas of what people are actually interested in hearing. So that is it for this video. Leave your questions or comments down below. All product information will be down below, and I will talk to you guys in our next video. Bye!